Let's go to the collegiate level as well. New Mexico State baseball at number 12, Arizona. The Aggies in this one. Eighth inning, down 2-0. Preston Godfrey into the right field corner. The two RBI triple ties the game at 2 apiece. However, in the bottom half, Arizona would take control. A seeing eye single back up the middle gives them the 4-2 lead. They win it by that margin, 4-2. Tough one for the Aggies, but they did fight hard. They are back at home this weekend.